Hey everyone, Liam Q here in our Atlanta studios. We need to interrupt what you're watching here on True TV to bring you some bonus Stanley Cup playoff coverage. The Panthers-Capitals game on TBS is running long, so we're going to start the Flames-Stars game here. Once the game is over in Washington, we'll take the Calgary and Dallas game to TBS, and scheduled programming will resume here on True TV. But right now, let's go out to Dallas.
We welcome you to the Stanley Cup Playoffs presented by Geico. Tonight at American Airlines Center in Dallas, Game 4 between the Stars and the Calgary Flames, with the Pacific Division winning Flames trailing in the series 2-1. Brendan Burke put scoring upstairs. Darren Pang boxed in at ice level. Erica Wachter will join us as well. Puts 3 games into the series. The Calgary Flames and all of their firepower have managed just 3 total goals.
Well, if you listen to Sutter, he would tell you that there's been some great goaltending out there, and perhaps his snipers haven't sniped all that too well. But Rick Bonus says, hey, there's not a lot of room out there, so there's not a lot of opportunity. So this has been a very tight-checking series thus far.
Flames took game 1-1-0. Stars earned the split in Calgary with a 2-0 shutout.